Hello, once again, everyone, and welcome back. I am your host, Natty, and this is Victoria 2, as we continue playing as Germany. And, as you can see, we are now at war with Austria. Belgium. I don't think so, Austria. You would not accept. It appears we're going to have to kick your face in again. Which sounds like a grand old time to me. Don't you think so? You're a bit far away from home, ain't you, Austria? Do you feel like giving in? Austria, I think you should accept a peace. France is getting a little antsy on their border, I say. Austria, now that we've kicked in even more of your face, would you like peace yet? You would now, would you? Oh, you would like a piece? I wanted peace too, Austria. Didn't think on that before he decided to reject my peace. We finally won a battle up here. There we go, we finally gained a piece of land. I'll separate piece it out of you, Austria. Don't you worry. We should let them recharge. Futenberg, I am gonna annex you. Just accept your fate. You should have already been part of our nation. You will be mine, Austria. You can rest assured of that. If you want to take anything, Ottomans, I would be happy to oblige. Yeah, Austria, I think you're going to get picked apart. We could have been friends. You were the chosen one. We are slowly unifying Austria. You best be very afraid. I will get you out of the war, Tuscany. Being made to fight in a war you didn't want. All because you're unjust overlords. How dare. Such barbarism. But fear not, for we are your liberators. I do wonder what we could get out of Austria. I definitely want a state in the actual country. Likely Bohemia. Or Tyrol. Vienna, the Germans, they have called, and they want a peace.